protecting natural resources. To protect natural resources, different kind of animals, plant species, different areas are many areas are created. These areas like biosphere reserve, natural park, national park, sanctuary. So these are the areas which are created to protect the natural resource. Now we will study about these area in detail. The first is biosphere reserves. This is an area set aside as a protected area for the preservation of flora, fauna and wildlife. Flora means different type of plants, fauna means different type of animals. So biosphere reserves are the area to protect different types of plants, animals and wildlife. Biosphere are generally smaller than the national park. There is a difference between biosphere and national park. The difference is biosphere is small and comparing to the national park. Rare and endangered species are often kept here far from the eyes of hunter. The main purpose of these reserves is to preserve nature. These reserves also provide opportunities to study and research the sheltered animal. So here only the endangered species, rare species are kept. Next is national park. National parks are the areas set aside by the national government to preserve the natural environment. They also serve the purpose of recreation and public enjoyment center for the historic and scientific interest. So national park, they attract tourism. People from the different places visited here for the recreation, for the enjoyment, for because of the scientific and historical reason. The entire landscape in this park along with the plants and animals are kept in their natural state. Canada, US, Great Britain, Africa, Japan, India, Brazil and Australia have many large national parks. National parks in India. Our India has 59 national parks, 372 sanctuaries and there are 1,200 species of birds. Species of birds means different kind of bird. And 350 species of mammals in the forest of India. In addition, the Run of Kutch in Gujarat is the largest natural breeding place for flamingos. This is the picture of flamingo. Flamingo is a species of bird. A sanctuary is a space set aside for the exclusive use of and protection for animals. Polar bear, cheetah and manatee are some threatened species which may face extinction. Olive Ridley turtle visit the coast of Orissa to breed every year between October and May. The largest national park in India is the Hamis in Jammu and Kashmir. It covers the area of 3,350 km². Second is Desert. Desert National Park in Rajasthan. It covers the area of 3,162 km². There are numerous animals and birds that are endemic to India alone. Some of the critically endangered species of India. The Himalayan wolf, Salim Ali's fruit bat, Rockton's free-tailed bat, Sumatran rhinoceros, Indian vulture, Namdafa flying squirrel, Malabar large spotted civet, and pygmy hog.